Let's talk about building a team. When you're building a team and you're reimagining its possibilities, its maturity, its capabilities, look within the current existing landscape first. Now, in some areas, you do want to bring fresh outside talent. You want to bring people who have done that before, who have proven successful in the roles that you need to fulfill and to lead. But in many others, you may have existing talent on your team, on your current staff, that was overlooked or ignored or cornered for whatever reason for a number of years. I've seen that throughout my career in multiple organizations and multiple industries where you have exceptionally talented people currently on your team. And they've been there for a decade, but they've been completely ignored and overlooked. And they were never given the opportunity to spread their wings and contribute at that higher level. So whenever you can, whenever you get a chance, take a risk on people, right? Think this through. You're not gonna try to put random folks in random roles or random positions, but whenever you get an opportunity to give someone an opportunity to prove themselves, so either they will do well, and therefore you made the right decision, and they have been recognized and enabled to be successful at a higher level, or you were wrong, and that's okay, right? Because not everyone is going to be successful at all times. Throughout this process and throughout this journey, you provide them support, guidance, advice, mentorship, and other resources so that they are successful. But if at the end of that all, they're still not, at least you have demonstrated and proven to the rest of your team that you believe in them, that you're willing to stand side by side with them on this journey of growth, advancement, improvement collectively as a team and as a unit. So whenever you get a chance, take some risks, calculate them, do the math, but take some risks on folks and give them opportunities which they haven't had before. Who knows? They might pleasantly surprise you. They might even surprise themselves, because many of them may not believe that they're capable of doing what you see that they can do. Have a wonderful day. I wish you all the best. As always, if this is the first video you have seen, please consider subscribing below. Share with your friends and colleagues. And most importantly, share your thoughts on the topic I just covered. Have a great day.